Okay, I'm in the back of Carolyn and Bob's yard now, and it is magnificent. It really is. There's Ellie and Diane and Cody. They've got just a gorgeous setting here. Lots of property. Oak trees, these big Gary oak, which are protected. There are a lot of these around. But of course, Bob has done such a beautiful job of masonry.